Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Tonight's name is Al-Fattah. Allah Ta'ala is Al-Fattah. Al-Fattah means the opener, the one who can open everything. Now, that might sound strange to you at first. You might think, are we talking about jars or doors? It's not that hard to open these sorts of things. Well, you're right. That's one kind of opening. But there are different types of opening too. For example, Allah can make something easy for you. Maybe you experience this where there's a subject in school that you have a hard time with. Maybe it's math. Maybe it's science, maybe it's reading or English. Have you ever been stuck on a problem and you're looking at it and you're looking at it and you're looking at it and you just can't figure out what the right answer is? Well, Allah is Al-Fattah. He's the one that can make us succeed with anything. He's the one that can open the way to us with everything and give us the answers and the solutions. Do you ever come up with a really good idea and it kind of surprises you where it came from? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives us our ideas. They're also part of His creation. And so if you have a new and exciting idea to solve a problem in your life or a problem in someone else's life, this is part of Allah being Al-Fattah, being the one who opens everything, who makes everything able to be done and able to be solved. That's all for tonight. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.